Hello guys, I am Amos Kung Pao, back with another Norse Life Haul-Up and Setup video. This setup I'll be showcasing in this video will be for the swapped F-150 Raptor. It is a very fun build, especially with how fast it is with 1400 horsepower thanks to the engine swap. Even though that is a lot of power, the truck is pretty easy to drive aside from some instances you may have on trail braking. Essentially, when you trail brake from high speeds, you need to be extra careful or the truck's back end will lose grip, which in many cases may cause death to happen. But other than that, this truck is really easy to vehicle to drive when you're used to it. Not only is it beginner friendly, it's also a solid 750 pp build. I don't have a recording of this, but a few days ago, I made a 750 pp race lobby, and that was just unbeatable in this track. It also helps that this truck is massive, as well as having insane acceleration out of lower speed corners, which makes it hard to pass on a track like this, so it's actually a pretty competitive vehicle at 750 pp. So if you want to drive this truck and race people with it, 750 to 800 pp lobbies are a great performance points range to race in. All in all, this truck is crazy fun, and I only made this video because of how genuinely fun it is to drive. Now that's all I really have to say about the truck, let's now take a look at the hot lap. I will showcase my full build and show you how you can easily get the delivery on the other side. See you there. Thank you. So guys, here's my setup. If you have any questions about it, then let me know in the comments. Now let's take a look at the transmission. The correct way to apply the values is to start from the top and finish applying them at the bottom. Only apply the numbers by the gear ratio number when applying the individual gears, and it's only once you apply the final value is when all your numbers will match mine. Now that I have shown you my settings sheet, let's go over the body modifications. This time around is pretty simple, since the truck can't have any downforce added, so all the custom parts are optional aside from what you see listed on the screen here. If you really like the style that I have applied, here are the directions on how to get the style. First, you need to go to Showcase, and press Constant Search, then make sure you have your vehicle selected in the filtering options. Next, in the keyword box, type Snoop Dogg, and press Content Search to initiate the search. It is the only style that shows up, so it's pretty easy to get to. Alright guys, that's really all I need to cover in this video. To close off the video, I will show you two replays. The first being a painting shot replay of my lap, and then, secondly, a first person perspective replay. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later. Thank you.